How to Catch a Unicorn by Adam Wallace, illustrated by Andy Elkerton. On this bright and shiny morning, I want something fun to do, so I'm riding on a rainbow and I'm heading to the zoo. The kids think they have spotted me. I thought I'd blend in here. I cannot let them catch me or my magic will disappear. Is that a unicorn? I think they can fly. I believe they fart glitter. I heard they can shrink. Let's catch it. Luckily, my animal friends, from the zebra to the ape, are all on board to help me. They will make sure I escape. First, I see my stripy cousins, but then I have to fly. As much as I like lemonade, I have to say goodbye. I dodge the plastic parachute being launched from down below. I do a spin and leave a trail of glitter as I go. I chill with all my penguin pals, but these traps are everywhere. I head to the nocturnal house. I hope it's safe in there. Wow, this room is super dark. I'm glad I'm a unicorn. Who knows what I might walk into without my magic horn? Now I'm off to see more friends. It's time to shrink my size. But it sure is hard to see in here with all these butterflies. My nose smells something super sweet coming from the cafe. Oh, yum, I snag a little bite before I fly away. Next up, I go to where it's hot and where there's lots of scales. The snakes and lizards help me, though, with their clever use of tails. I'm big again and with more friends. These monkeys make me laugh, but I would have been caught easily if not for the giraffe. What's over there? A paddle boat? This could be lots of fun. I would stay in the water, but my friends are roaring, "Run!" While visiting my beaver friends, I spy a welcome sight. My true friends come to save the day with their bold, brave beaver bite. The gift shop makes the perfect place for your elaborate trap, but lucky for me, there's a decoy to safely take the rap. I had fun with my friends today. The zoo has been a blast. You tried your best. Your traps were smart, but unicorns are fast. Now it's time for me to go and maybe take a nap. Meanwhile, keep on trying, kids. I'll be back to best your traps. Better luck next time.